Previous episode.
Where is the interloper, child?
Her presence has cost us too many lives.
This place is so weird.
Now let's jump into Frey's situation. We are currently in the depths of corruption, Praenost. And guess what? We are underwater. Yes, so think of it. We jumped into a pool and ended up underwater, but we can breathe as if it's air. We spent some time upgrading our skills in magic, spent that time also collecting more mana so we can level up later on in the game, and then I continued on with our main quest.
We got this, right?
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you. I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. And there it is.
Fine.
How did I get on this dragon shit list? It really has it out for me.
It does seem that way, but I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that.
We found ourselves another puzzle, and guess what? You know, because I'm really good at them, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to beat this in four, maybe four moves. So we're going to go like this. We're going to go like this. Ooh, three moves? So, I was going to beat that in three moves. Yeah. From that, we inevitably received an old coin. From there on, we went and found something called a belfries, which is a bell tower. Surveyed the area and found new locations that we wanted to head to. I took the most attractive route and went towards the cloak because, you know, I didn't already upgrade the newest one half an hour ago.
Hey, come at me.
He can't hide him.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Good night.
Hold on.
Yeah, kind of tired after that.
I need you to listen to me, Frey.
Yeah, no need. Get the fuck out of here, right? Ready? I'm kind of a spell expert at this point, no?
Please don't let it go to your head. I think it might be time for some extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit!
I don't like the look of this.
Oh, come on!
Hey, you hear that?
Try this for size.
You might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? I am giving myself an A for effort on that one. Mother Nature would like a word. Looks like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way onward. You know what to do.
Ha-ha! Here it comes. Ugh. Got him. Great.
They are life forms born from the break itself.
They're like my worst nightmares come to life.
Our main priority should be to find shelter. Ha!
Home. Because this place fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York with a cat as company, but I would rather be there alone than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
Well, try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow. Fuck!
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah. In a everything here wants to kill you kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow, you sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
No, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play at that game.
You're fucking stupid.
But perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate the beauty inherent in chaos.
Sure, Hannibal.
Who? Joke.
Bingo. So that's them, huh?
Not anymore.
I am surprised you made it this far. I'm impressed.
The hell?
This is how you wish to proceed.